Hey guys, welcome back. Working on the Nether house. I don't know about y'all, but I think this thing is turning out rather well. I am really, really loving this thing. It's turning out much better than I ever thought it would. Like, you know, it's a freaking Nether house. It's the Nether. So yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying it. I know I'm actually enjoying building it, which is nice. Oh, and if you hadn't noticed, I got, sorry about that, I got the connected textures fixed. So, yeah, there was a update to, what's it called? Oh, jeez. Well, the texture pack was updated. And I can't think of the damn name. Wow. Yeah, the HD fix thing. Oh no. I can't think of the fucking name. Oh, I guess I should have. Nope, not that. Wow. MC Patcher? Something like that? Yeah, I think. Oh, boy. Yeah, that's... I drew a blank right there. Nope. I want that. Yeah. MC Patcher. Yeah, there was an update to both the texture pack and MC Patcher. So, yeah. The connected textures are fixed. You may have saw that in my last vanilla, that they were working again. So, yeah, I'm happy about that. I missed them. I'm thinking out here, maybe just add a little bit of, how am I gonna, let's do it this way. Nope, this way, there. sorry about that. I'm going to put some bushes. I think I'm going to put spruce. Isn't spruce the one that stays? Oh, let's look. See, that's spruce. Hey, oak is nasty. Let's look at birch. Birch? Birch isn't bad. I kind of like birch. And jungle. No. So, I think it's between spruce and birch. Let's take a look here. Yeah, the spruce is definitely greener. So yeah, I think I'll put that. Just a little bush. Crap. I got rid of that. yeah, like I say, it never fails. I start recording and my throat starts acting up, so... Sorry about that. Nope. Oh, there we go. Just a little bush. Maybe we'll go too high. See how that looks. Could make a wall of bushes, maybe? No. We'll stick with too high with some of this. Like so. Yeah, that looks better. Oh yeah. Alright, so I'm probably just going to do what I did last episode, and that's not good. Yeah, that needs to be fixed. Wait, should I? I think I'm actually going to leave this one here. There we are. And raise this one up. I think that would be the better way to do it. Look more cohesive, I guess you could say. So raise this one up. And... No! You! Go away! That's much better. Alright, so yeah, I'll probably do what I did last episode, get some building done and just speed it up for you guys. Those seem to be enjoyed more, so I think that says something about my commentary while building. Which, you know, that's okay. So yeah, I'll get to this and I'll see y'all in a bit.
Thank you.
right, guys. I think that's going to do it for today. We're coming along pretty good, actually. I'm really liking that. Probably fill, you know, put in some glass and stuff right here. As far as this, I'm really digging this. This may change some. Actually, I can almost guarantee it'll change some. Actually, real quick, what if we did that with that? No, that actually does add a little bit of something-something right there, don't it? Yeah, it does. So we'll go like that. Probably do the same around there. Maybe even make that so it, you know, it's a continuous thing going around. How would that look? Something to think about. I'll figure it out. Probably next episode. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.